kick off this 2018-19 LA Kings season in style from Salt Lake City. They now call it the Vivint Smart Home Arena as your LA Kings continue their preseason schedule versus the Vancouver Canucks.
And that may be a difference this year compared to years past, Jim, is that there are just not many spots. As Iafallo gets to this puck, a save from Markstrom off the blocker.
Iafallo gets to a loose puck, gets the shot, and right after this, he makes it happen again by just hunting down another loose puck, and that's so important to his game.
Tanner Pearson gains center end. Here's a Matteo shooting it off the leg of Vancouver skates. Oh, that hit the post, and a long shot from Fantenberg. Brown collects the puck. Here's Martinez ahead for Iafallo. Tried to center for Muzzin. Iafallo to Brown. A backhander stopped by Markstrom. Off-season injury, so there's one more spot on the blue line available than there otherwise may have been. Here's Kopitar gaining the line all the way across to Brown. Big save from Markstrom. A slap pass from Kovalchuk to Doughty. Kovalchuk again. This is what all the fans have been waiting to see for Ilya Kovalchuk. Kopitar denied by Markstrom. Sutter going in after it against Muzzin. Kings couldn't clear. Delzato holds. Sutter sends it in front quick with a point blank save for Vancouver. Couldn't have it. Tyler Toffoli dumps it in. Matteo got smacked into the boards. Toffoli scores! Watching Amadio in the corner, and Tyler Toffoli was left unmarked to get the Kings on the board.
Here comes the contact. Amadio just gets leveled right there. He ends up going down, but he keeps the puck alive. And look at how quick. Clifford, one motion. No stopping. Thing right there. Across. Stop. Turn. Get your feet underneath you. Kings lead 1-0.
Martinez to Kovalchuk, waiting and shooting right to the body of Stetcher, who has a two-on-one shorthanded with Sutter. Stetcher is denied by Quick. Here's Jeff Carter, already with three goals this preseason. Rims it around. Brown checks Stetcher. Kopitar retrieves. Doughty winds up. Big save from Markstrom. Kopitar with time expiring on the penalty. Oh, Kovalchuk got tied up. Handcuffed a little bit. Gagne's out of the box for Vancouver. It's a two-on-one. Gagne scores. Sam Gagne, former sixth overall pick from Edmonton in 2007, has tied the game.
When a turnover happens, very quickly, take advantage of the guy out of the box, but now two-on-one. Doughty has to take away the pass, but because Gagne and the whole situation with coming out of the box, he doesn't only have time to snap it. He has a time right there. It's kind of a half slap shot, but very rarely during the game do you get this. Look over. Then he cranks it up.
As Kempe goes in hard against Gudbranson. Turnover. Kovalchuk alone slipped it wide. And Muzzin has the puck below the goal line. Kings a little bit adventurous clearing it, but Amadio has some room. Lifts it across for Toffoli, gloved it down, and snapped it through Markstrom. That's two for Toffoli.
He's gonna help get it started. When he gets it right here, he has no options. He's dead tired. You see Toffoli without closing his hand on the puck. Watch him change the point of attack. And then he snaps it.
Vancouver right back in. Berchi cutting in. Great sliding breakup from Brickley. Ooh, Brown down low. He's looking for Kopitar backdoor. Sliding blocked by Adler. Kovalchuk with a blast. That's blocked. They were measuring all the players last year to set it up for the rule change this year. Delzato's shot blocked. It rolled to the side of the goal and stayed out. Thompson and Kempe exit. 3-on-2 with Lewis. Kempe shot. Rebound from Markstrom. Lewis wasn't too far away. Here's Kopitar. A shot from the wing. Yeah, loose puck situation. Brown was at the top of the blue paint. Back in for Vancouver. Matteo lost an edge, but stayed with the play. Stetcher behind the goal, jamming twice a third time. Quick, unable to get a piece of it. Horvat is swivel the puck up the boards. Touch pass. Gagne, lots of time. It's off the glove of Quick. I'll watch Sam play this AAA team. Here's Tyler's Carter, rather, as he's up ahead. Carter, the backhander, stopped by Markstrom. Kopitar couldn't get to it in time, but the great second effort that you see from one of the best defensive forwards in the league creates a chance for the Kings, and Kopitar scores. Off the pass from Iafallo.
And right here, it's not a stick-to-stick play. Watch this. See that? That keeps it up. How many times did we see that last year? Then the pass. Watch his pass. He puts it maybe to the only place where Kopitar can get a stick on it. If Iafallo tries to go too close to the goaltender here, the goaltender gets a piece in the crease. He goes outside on the backhand. Kings lead.
3-1.
In fact, his 92 points, the most by any King in a single year since 1994. And very much was in the running for the MVP as Phaneuf scores top right corner. Trevor Lewis
off to the side.
Yep,
off to the side. And the shot is taken. Now Lewis probably picks up an assist here. Clifford was in front. But again, it's the ability of Phaneuf to take that shot quickly with a one-timer.
Brock Besser, that just really impressed me, and it had to do exactly what you're talking about, that release.
Here he is again, overlapping with Goldobin. In between the circles, a wide open opportunity for the rookie Ylevi. As Quick shuts that down at the side of the goal, Besser closing down on him. Horvat down low behind his back looking for Berchi, wouldn't connect. Fantenberg again, a tick on the puck. Gagne centers for Berchi. Across, big windup from Besser. Quick knocked it down. Gaudette with Vancouver back in. Goldobin to Gaudette. Penalty time is up. Stetcher, wrist shot, save, rebound. Couldn't be corralled.
I think if he's in the lineup, he was hurt so much last year. If he's in the lineup, he can stabilize things for Vancouver, especially at that center position, important for a young team.
Kovalchuk, what a move to enter the zone. Snapped it into the glove of Markstrom. Edler to Besser. A little fake. Edler controls. Gagne faked. Edler, a drive. Wide. Off the end boards. A diving attempt. Couldn't be finished by Horvat. Quick. Lots of steam for Virtanen circling the goal. Saucer pass Delzato. Back to even strength. Goldobin through to Stetcher. And Quick made the pad save. One last look is blocked. Thompson corrals. And that'll do it. Kings get their first win of the preseason. A complete performance from a complete lineup. Tyler Toffoli with two goals. A standout performance from Daniel Brickley on defense. Trevor Lewis hits the score sheet with an assist. All in all, that's about all you can ask for in a game like tonight.